married couples and their children. That all families become a sanctuary of life and receive recognition and protection in their role of building a safe and stable society. Let us pray to the Lord.
Saint Mark. Margaret Mary Anoko.
Pray for us.
Saint Teresa Benedicta of the Cross.
Pray for us.
Saint Pio of Pietrelcina.
Pray for us.
Saint Mary of the Cross Makino. John Paul II.
Pray for us.
Saint Teresa of Calcutta.
Pray for us.
All holy men and women, saints of God.
Pray for us.
Lord, be merciful.
Lord, merciful to us sinners. Glory to you, hear our prayer.
Jesus, Son of the living God.
Glory to you, hear our prayer.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, graciously hear us.
The Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Salve Regina.